Hey, Gabby. The fire chief says the news stations were important for a lot of reasons, and they've gotten an unintended benefit.
One of the differences when you walk into South Plattsburgh's two new firehouses is the level of security. Only certain people have access to parts of the building.
This is a conference room.
Fire Chief Jeff Santor says he's pleased to show off the new facility.
Just over time, fire apparatus has grown, our missions have changed and expanded, and we've severely outgrown the old stations several years ago.
The fire chief says they desperately needed a new building because they had literally outgrown their old one. This truck, for example, didn't fit in this building. This truck was based in this building, but was so tight that you couldn't move behind it.
Not a problem at all at this station. Taxpayers approved a $5 million levy for the construction of the new firehouse on Route 22 and another one on Route 9. The old firehouse on Route 22, which is for sale, is tiny by comparison. The major reason for the new houses is the extra space, but there are other positives as well.
One of the biggest benefits we've seen so far is a recruitment tool. Since construction's begun, we've had 17 new members join our department. It's an exciting place for the members to be.
Chief Santor adds the buildings were designed with future expansion in mind.
The fire chief says departments around the country have had trouble recruiting, so the fact that they've gotten so many new members is notable. Gabrielle?
Now, Kelly, when did they open the new firehouses, and also when can people visit them?
Well, they started working out of the new facilities in April, but they are unveiling them officially Sunday. Folks can stop by the Route 22 firehouse at 1 o'clock or the Route 3 firehouse at 3 o'clock. Gabby?